Hi, today is one day before the election of October the 25th, and we're going to have a fun evening for my family. We are going to go onto the streets of Thornhill Ward 2 and try to have a good time with the residents in Thornhill, giving them the last chance to vote for Marlene Gallyot.